I'm Sifu, which is S-I-F-U. It means master instructor. I've been doing Tai Chi for 24 years, and I'm also a traveling musician, so I'm always doing those really cool licks. And I do that when I'm doing Tai Chi, too. I listen to super heavy metal so I can kind of contrast the yin and yang. I am surviving on an island. Yeah. Coming to this game, I'm willing to make my survivor experience like it's my second time. I'm looking for idols, baby. I'm looking for advantages. Every chance I get. And I think they don't notice that. And that is a part of my strategy. I'm giving this game everything because I want to play fearlessly. I'm willing to put it all on the line.
I forgot I'm carrying like a bamboo.
I'm going stealth mode. I'm going like Tony Blanco's times five. Everything is going well for Revo. We're actually a winning tribe. I feel like a kid in a candy shop. This is the islands of Fiji. Like, this is amazing, a place to be. I want to have fun for my soul, for my spirit, my mind, my physical. I'm being pushed, and I'm enjoying every bit of it. I think Sean is awesome. He's just got that good energy. But it's Reba Strong, and that's his bad luck there.
I know you don't want to leave this game.
I know.
Right?
I know. I mean, it's horrible because of what he's already been through. Being badgered and beaten every single day. But I do have to think that if Sean stays in this game, that means everybody would be pointing at Sifu. And
I really don't have an eye.
That means Sifu would have to fight his way out and it would not look so great. So I don't even want to go that route. I'd rather just go the Sean route and vote him out tonight. So the plan tonight is to vote Sean off. But what's to say that Sean hasn't gotten to them and they're playing me? They're playing Sifu. And then I'm gone. That is a possibility. It's gonna take a lot of trust, but I believe that we can remain Reba Strong. And if not, I am the fool. The vote that I got for me, it's suspicious. I'm looking left, looking right, looking here, looking there. These ladies deserve an Oscar because I can't tell which one wrote my name down. So I'm gonna do some reconnaissance and figure this out. Seeing my name was a big wake-up call. It's like a dormant volcano, but man, it was triggered last night, and that volcano was like, boom, ready to go, and I'm ready to rock and roll.
I just don't know who wrote who. The game has begun. Dun, dun, dun.
I think all three of the women are playing me, but I do have a trick up my sleeve. I've got this fake idol. It's actually pretty nice. I put it together. It's taken a few days. And I'm hoping that people can believe that this idol is real.
I'm not worried. It's because I have an advantage.
An idol?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's huge.
So you already know my insurance plan.
I do. I'm jealous.
I mean, at least it'll give me another day in the game.
It's aggressive. It's not normally who I am. But it's kind of the game I have to play for Survivor. And this is like one of those things where the dealer's like, hey, you all in? And I'm like, all in. But I am trying to get to the bottom of the Sifu vote. I love the rain. People probably think I'm psycho for that, but I'm over here, let's go rain, screaming in the top of my lungs. And I just love the adversity that it brings. You don't like getting rained on?
Definitely not.
I like getting rained on if I know I have a place that's warm and dry to go back to.
The beginning part of my game was about having fun, but now it's crazy with freaking 13 people at your camp. This is psychological warfare. Or we're getting to know each other. Oh, I'm super nice, you're super nice, we're lovey-dovey, and all this stuff, and then someone comes up silently behind you and...
I didn't make friends.
Friends make friends.
We're just talking about triangle.
Or they're like, I have some information. And that's what we want to know.
Hitting this beach at Lulu really made me realize my mortality in this game. People are saying, their vote is Bruce, but I feel like Bello wants to take out Reba, and I am a big target. So I know that it could potentially be me tonight, and me going tonight means that I am not on the jury. And making the jury to me is a dream of mine. So it does break my heart that tonight could be it for me.
So I felt the whole day something glooming. It was my impending doom. I did everything that I wanted to do, and in my day-to-day life, I'm a master instructor. But out here, I'm a student of the game of Survivor. I appreciate it.